Get ready to make slime with changing colors. Here's what you will need for this experiment. A tall test tube, a test tube lid, the test tube stand, a measuring cup, the number 2 color-changing putty powder, a spatula, water, a pair of scissors, and a pot of hot water. Let's get started. First, place a large test tube in the test tube stand. Using the measuring cup, measure 75 milliliters of water. To get 75 milliliters, fill the cup to 30 milliliters twice, and then add another 15 milliliters and pour it in the test tube. Now open the packet of powder using a pair of scissors. Be careful not to get any of the powder in your eyes or mouth. Next, pour all of the powder slowly into the tube and avoid creating any airborne dust. Now use the wooden spatula to mix the powder into the water. After the powder is mixed, close the test tube with the lid and shake it for 30 seconds. Let the contents sit, shaking the tube every few minutes until they have solidified. This can take 15 to 20 minutes. Now put the test tube in a pot of hot water and observe the slime for a period of 5 to 10 minutes. Make sure to have an adult help you heat the water safely. What do you notice? Finally, remove the test tube from the water and place it into the holder. Let the slime cool down to room temperature. Note what happens once it is cooled down. Read the manual to learn about what happened. It's chemistry fun for everyone with the Barbie Fundamental Chemistry Set.